All right, welcome to the sweetest show on the internet.
Swedish?
Sweet. The sweetest show on the internet.
I thought this was some Spanish wine.
I am Winston Jones, your host, and you be?
I'm Jennifer.
All right, Jennifer, this is the sweetest show today because we are going to the Albiet e Noya Vineyards from Penedès in Spain, and we're going to be reviewing their Dolce le Timbes, and it's a Viognier dessert wine.
Whoa, Viognier dessert wine from Sweden. No, I'm kidding. From Spain.
Spain. Espanol. So this is kind of, this is really a cool thing because I haven't had many Viognier dessert wines, but it seems like there would be more because they get
ripe. What's so cool is the winemaker actually talked Winston into buying this wine.
He said I would love it. So
he was there.
We'll see. I was walking through Spain.
So this is certified organic grapes by CCPAEW.
All these different designations can even confuse someone as smart as her, but it's CCPAE. So,
on the nose, it smells like white peaches. It does not smell like too much. I mean, it's sort of hard to get much on it.
Yeah, it might be a little bit of, with the temperature, it's a little cool right now. But you also do get that Viognier character of a floral.
Yeah. So it's a very faint, like floral, lilac, kind of nice, soft smell.
It's pretty light, right?
It's very light on the palate. It has some residual sugar. It's very, very pleasing, very delicate.
Yeah, it's definitely one of those wines you think about a warm day, peaches, cream, strawberries, just really nice.
Because it feels so good.
Peaches and cream, my favorite group.
Reunited because it's understood.
You know what? That was peaches and herb, not peaches and cream. But we digress. We had the wrong group, but you know our hearts were in it. So I think I like this. It's so light for dessert wine, not cloyingly sweet.
How much did you pay for it?
I think it was like $18 a bottle, so you know, for a nice summer day.
I would definitely try this at home. I mean, you probably can't get it, but if you could, I would try it.
Talk to me. I'll tell you how to get it.
Cheers.